In this video I will show you how to change a Redmi Turbo 3 from a Chinese ROM to a POCO F6 Global ROM. You can follow these steps to convert any compatible Xiaomi Chinese HyperOS or MIUI ROM to a global version, if it is supported by your phone. Your phone bootloader must be unlocked before proceeding, and you need to back up all your data, as the process will delete all your files from your phone. First thing, we need to download the global ROM from mifirm.net or from another trusted source. Extract the downloaded ROM file, using a file compression tool like Winrar, 7-zip, or similar software. Delete these two files, to prevent accidentally locking your phone bootloader again. Now, download the latest version of Xiaomi Mi Flash Tool from xiaomiflashtool.com. You need to sign out of your Xiaomi account to prevent startup issues. On your phone, go to Settings, then tap on Manage Accounts, then tap Sign Out. Now, we need to enable USB debugging on your device while we are on the phone settings. Tap on My Device, then Detailed Info and Specs, and tap on the OS version repeatedly, around 7 times, until you get a message saying, you are now a developer. Go back to the main settings menu, and scroll down to find additional settings. Tap on Developer Options. And as you can see, my bootloader is unlocked. Toggle on the switch next to USB Debugging. Now, connect your Android device to your computer using a USB cable. Navigate to the ADB Platform Tools directory. In the address bar of the File Explorer window, type CMD and press Enter. Run ADB Devices. On your phone, tap OK on the pop-up window. Reboot your device into the bootloader mode by running ADB Reboot Bootloader. Your phone should be rebooted to fastboot mode. Right-click on the Start button, then click on Device Manager. Right-click on Android and select Update Driver. Browse your computer for driver software. Mi Drivers link in the description box. If the driver successfully installed, it should display Android Bootloader interface under Android Phone. Run Mi Flash Tool software and load the global ROM file you downloaded earlier. Tell me in the comments section if this is your first time flashing a ROM on your phone. Ensure the Clean All option is selected. Not clean all and lock. Click the refresh button to detect your phone. Then click on the flash button to flash the new HyperOS global ROM. Hey guys! What do you think of the instructions in this video so far? Tell me in the comments if you had any problems flashing the new ROM, and how you fixed them. The ROM is successfully installed. And ignore this error as it is related to ADB Android Debug Bridge Tool. Your device should be rebooted automatically. Here's the new POCO F6 Global HyperOS ROM installed on the Chinese Redmi Turbo 3, and everything is functioning well without any issues. Alright, that's it for flashing a global ROM on your phone with a Chinese ROM. Now, let's hear from you in the comments. Did you find this process helpful? Or maybe you have some questions that weren't covered? If you like this video, please smash that like button and subscribe for more tech tutorials. I'm always looking for new topics to tackle, so let me know what you'd like to see next.